Hello everyone, welcome back to PassFab. Did you set pattern lock as your screen lock type? What if I forgot my pattern lock in Samsung? Today we will show you how to unlock pattern lock in Samsung without losing data. If you signed in your Samsung account on your phone and enabled Find My Mobile, you can unlock your phone online. Sign into your Samsung account via any browser. Select Services. Click Find My Mobile feature. You will see your device here. Click Unlock. Enter your password. If failed, try again. Wait for a while, your phone will be unlocked and all of the screen lock information will be deleted. If you didn't sign in your Samsung account on your phone, you can unlock pattern lock on Samsung with PassFab Android Unlocker. Get this software from PassFab website. Connect your phone to the computer. Run PassFab Android Unlocker. Select Remove Screen Lock. Click Remove Screen Lock without data loss. Press Start button. Select your device name and your device model here. If you don't know your device model, check the back of your phone. Click Next and confirm your device information. It will download the data package for you. After downloading the data package, click Next. Then follow the on-screen instructions to put your phone into download mode. Press and hold power button, home button and volume down button until the screen shows warning. Press volume up button to enter the download mode. Click start to remove the pattern lock. Now, you can unlock your phone.